The film itself is a big collaborative effort, and that's the point. Hey guys, what's up? It's Roostick, and we're out hiking! Woohoo! I just wanted to make a quick video today. With the Oscars coming up on Sunday, there's actually a really important subject that needs to be talked about, and that is the lack of representation of stunt people and stunt departments and action design in the Oscars. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Roostick. I'm a stunt performer living in Los Angeles. I've been doing this for 5 years, and this is a subject that's very important to me. With the two main films that are nominated this year, The Revenant having 12 nominations and Mad Max having 10, none of those nominations have anything to do with the stunt department. Can you imagine what Mad Max and The Revenant would be like if the stunt coordinator wasn't this close with the director when they were designing the action and figuring out what's possible and how they could do and throwing in ideas and collaborating with each other? Can you imagine what those movies would be like without stunts? Probably not that exciting. And this is a subject that is very important to me because stunt people literally risk life and limb, and with a bunch of other departments getting Oscars, like VFX departments and even hair and makeup gets nominations, I just feel like we should have some sort of representation. And not even for stunt performers, but like just the head of the department. A stunt coordinator, if you guys don't know, is involved in every stage of an action production from beginning to end. So this is somebody that comes on and helps design the action from the very early stages of pre-production all the way through to production on the day, making sure to get everything together and designing the whole thing. And then even all the way up until the movie's finished, the stunt coordinator will be there sometimes to help supervise the editing even. So there is a lot of work that goes into an action movie to be made, especially from the stunt department. And so this is why this is a cause. And if you guys don't know this, for the past 25 years, stunt people have been rallying. But this year, finally, we had a rally, and I actually went to it a couple of days ago. We had over 100 people show up. We went to the Academy of Motion Picture Art and Sciences building, and we stood outside and we peacefully asked to be considered as another category in the Oscars. We all want to just make really cool movies and enjoy what we do and do it together, you know. And I feel like part of that is inclusion of all departments and recognizing people's hard work. So there's a link in the description for a petition that is almost at 60,000 signatures. Please go check that out. Check out that petition. Give it a sign and share this with your friends. And thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. If you go sign that petition, also let me know in a comment and I'll thank you. Thanks for coming on this little walk with me. Hope you have a beautiful day and let's get this done. Peace.